In France, you know, we eat a lot of offal. In England, you got quite the opposite. The young people, no, we don't want them, you know. It's all mental. Sweetbread is certainly one of the top part of the animal. You know, talking about that, I've got saliva in my mouth, because if you cook it properly, you know, it's certainly one of the best dish you can have. When we receive the sweetbread, you know, it's just a blob of meat. What I do myself is I cook it like a steak. I will remove the skin, both sides. When you cook it in one piece. It's not good to cut it into small pieces. You start to cook it in a hot pan, only oil. After, you will add butter, but you don't, and you seal it on one side. You don't move it constantly. You turn it on the other side. You can finish it in the oven. It will depend on the size of the meat. Crisp on the outside, moist on the interior. It cannot be pink inside. It should be cooked in the middle. The best thing will be for a young chef is to take a needle, put a needle there and put it on top of your lip. And if it's warm, you know, it's good. You can make a little sauce with it. I'm very happy myself with the jus. Remove the fat, put a touch of butter, some shallots, and you can put a bit of brandy, a bit of white wine. You can do it with a touch of vinegar if you want. Wild mushrooms are doing very well with it, or mushrooms, you know, like girolles. Yeah, my mother, it was one of my mother's favorite dishes, sweetbread, until she passed away, you know. Until she wanted to please her, you cook a piece of sweetbread, she was very, very happy.